tricky points. You wonder if Mannarino's got to give him a tee and cover that wide serve on the forehand court. His strategy?
Nope.
He backs his game style against all comers. From this position, he can hit all the spots of the court. There it is, tee.
Thinking, Robbie and Wally, that he knows if he gets ahead in this match, it's going to accentuate the problems of Mannarino and the fact that he's played 15 sets already in this year's Australian Open. If he gets ahead, it's going to be harder and harder for the
very abbreviated backswings. Case with Adrian, a few little stutter steps after contact. Not looking dynamic.
Djokovic certainly is. The first set is done and dusted in 33 minutes. 6-love to the defending champion.
Ever so slightly, execute just that little bit better, push himself that little bit harder. Sprints, the is he that guy? And sometimes you have to be, otherwise this can happen.
Well, this guy's from a different planet. Djokovic wins the second by the same scoreline as the first, 6-love.
Seen that yet? That was a nice little response. Well, that was nice. He scampered in.
Get out of here. Too good. It's a 58 quarterfinal and a major for Novak Djokovic, and he equals Roger Federer's all-time record for most quarterfinal appearances at the Grand Slam. It's a glorious choreography about how this guy plays tennis. A clean kill against Adrian Mannarino. 6-love, 6-love, 6-3.